You're certainly not going to get conclusive experimental proof that you're not in a simulation. I suppose we could get some kind of very strong
evidence. Well, why not? You just declared something. Why can't a clever person come along and
because
come
any evidence that we could ever get could be simulated. that's basically the reason. I'm sorry.
I actually find the egotism of thinking that if there were simulators around that they'd come up with us kind of audacious and ridiculous.
If you're not sure at the end of the night whether you're actually simulated or not, my advice to you is go out there and live really interesting lives and do unexpected things so the simulators don't get bored and shut you down.
Is that the cause of death? Okay.
The fact of our existence says something very deep about the mystery of this place we call the universe. Because the laws, the symmetric laws, they're beautiful. We write them with simple equations on one or two lines. But if those laws held exactly, we're not here.
In fact, it's just a universe of photons.